The OTSC Neo System Set is an instrument for flexible endoscopy for the treatment of lesions in the gastrointestinal tract. There are three different versions of the OTSC Neo clip. Type A, with blunt teeth, Type T, with pointed teeth, and Type GC, with longer pointed teeth, specifically for the treatment of perforations and lesions in the stomach. The clips are mounted on matching application caps. The caps are available in system sizes 11, 12, and 14. All three sizes are available, with a cap depth of 3 or 6 millimeters. The appropriate clip type and system size is selected by the user and depend on the requirements of the respective procedure. In most gastrointestinal bleeding situations, the tissue can be mobilized and safely retracted into the application cap simply by endoscopic suction. Once the target tissue is in the cap, the clip can be released over the mobilized tissue and applied to the bleeding site. For fibrotic or hard tissue, the OTSC anchor can be helpful to precisely align the targeted tissue to the cap opening and hold it in place during clip application. The anchor can be used with a cap depth of either 3 or 6 millimeters. To do this, the application site for the clip is first targeted with the application cap. The instrument tip is then positioned on the appropriate point. The anchor needles are pushed out distally and spread open into the tissue. The penetration depth of the anchor needles is designed to minimize the risk of perforation. To minimize tissue tension, the endoscope is advanced along the instrument. After mobilization of the tissue in the cap, the clip can be applied. It is important to ensure that the tissue is retracted far enough into the application cap. Once the clip has been successfully placed, the anchor is retracted and released from the tissue. It can then be removed from the working channel, and the application site can be inspected.